So I'm currently on break at work. Been here since 4, get out at 1. Want to say thank you to my hubby for making me work out last night. Really, really cute. Oh my god, I can see up my nose. Not cute.
It was my day off today. Oh man. Vente pa acá. But yeah, so today we're gonna do a workout video, and we're actually going to record it and put it on the blog today. Still trying to get some things done, what we're gonna do and stuff. Cause lately, this week, I'm hoping we finished that way. We haven't gone to the gym, but we have been working at home. Working out at home. What I'm realizing is I burn more calories at home than what I do at the gym. I don't know why. I mean, the difference is like huge. Like we only been working 30 minutes, and if I was walking and running in the treadmill, I wouldn't be burning as much as calories as I was burning if I was home working out, you know? So if y'all know why, you know, make sure to leave that comment below.
On a side note, guess who signed up to go back to school? This girl. It's been 5 years since I've gone to school, so I'm starting off slow. We'll see how it goes. Damn, I gotta do something about this mustache, because it's not cute. But yeah, I'm super excited.
So we're gonna work out, and we're gonna be using this app. I challenge ourselves, see if we can do it. But I don't know if y'all can see that, right?
You've been making me do too much.
Right there.
Why can't I just be skinny and eat all that I want?
So we're gonna use that app, and it basically, it gives you all different types of workouts that you can do at home. And
what's the app?
Home workouts. I'm not sure if they have it on Android, but if you have an iPhone, you can find it there. And then they have a 28-day challenge that you want to do, upper or lower body. So we're gonna start with our lower body. Yeah. So it tells you the weeks and all of that good stuff.
You might have to focus. You got it.
There you go. It's a little bit better, but it has all the weeks there, so yeah. So we're starting with some stretches, and I'll write the name of the stretches on the bottom somewhere.
Pero
Done with the ab exercise, but we're gonna do some extra again and do some jump rope.
Now we're gonna cool off and stretch a little bit.
Keep in mind, it was a short workout, but it's something. It's something. It's an improvement. We're working our way up. We don't want to overwhelm ourselves as long as you're doing something. And
as long as you're getting your heart rate up.
Yeah.
You're doing some.
Probably easy, I don't know, but I was struggling. But yeah, just get out there and do something.
Yeah.
We have a membership. Or Angel does, and I can go with him, but I think we like doing it at home better.
And like I said earlier, today on this video, for some reason, we burn more calories doing body workouts at home than what I do normally. Walking and running in the treadmill. I normally always go for 30 minutes, like our workout is just 30 minutes, and I burn twice as many calories working at home than at the gym. And I really never liked the gym. It was just something that I was trying to get used to. Now that my body can get used to working out, and for it not to feel like something to do, but instead of something that I like to do. So I think we're getting that because, like I said, we're never working out at home.
Yeah.
So this is great.
I'm good.
But yeah, so we're going to wrap this up.
Thank you guys.
Thank you for working out with us.
For watching us.
Make sure to subscribe.
Comment, like, subscribe. Hit that notification bell so that you see every time we are uploading. And today was actually day 5 of Vlogmas. So,
bye.
Because we've actually been uploading. Even if it's late, we're uploading. So keep watching.
Yes, sir.
Bye.